be here. This place isn't safe.
It's the only place they can't see us.
Just say what you need to say and go.
Go?
Don't you see? We're putting our families in danger being here.
And I haven't seen your training yet.
You've abandoned us. Have you no pride?
More than you. Apparently.
Don't you dare speak to her like that. You know what she's been through. She was our best friend.
Do you not have any respect for the dead?
Enough. Just say what you need to say so we can get out of here.
Yeah. You know how early training is, Dominic.
Okay. We need to leave.
Well, that's what we've been saying all along.
No, I mean leave here, this city. There has to be more to life than this land. This land of death.
Leave our home? Are you mad? We can't leave.
And we can't trust what you have to say anyway.
You can't trust what I have to say.
Dermot, we've been through everything together.
No, we've been through everything together. You just sat at the sidelines and watched us fall apart, so don't even bother trying to deny it.
God, stop being so overdramatic, Lucy.
Overdramatic? Overdramatic? We watched our friend, my best friend, get shot dead and the blood pour out of her right in front of us. And you didn't even flinch.
And you call Lucy overdramatic?
Shut up, Clona! Don't miss the bloody challenges when you just grow up!
Don't have any shame! I'm not child!
We're all children. We're all small compared to them. We just need to do as they say and keep our heads down. And we can survive.
But don't you see? We don't have to survive. We can live. Aren't you tired of being pawns?
You don't understand, Dominic. You don't have a family. You don't have to watch them carve gunshots every day. You don't have to watch the pain in your mother's eyes. She realizes your brother's never coming home. You have no family.
But you're my family.
Your family? Is this how you treat your family? You look down your nose at us, like we're dirt on the street. I hate seeing the pity in your eyes when you look at me. It makes me feel sick.
You just leave her alone! She's only trying to help!
Just trying to help? She only ever has her best interests at heart. You've always been selfish and you're only trying to make yourself out to be the big hero.
But just stop!
Or you get us all killed. You don't understand, Dominic. Why can't you understand this isn't about us? Our families are who we are. To lose them, I can't think about that. That's what it is, unthinkable. You're making us choose between our families and your hatred for your country. Don't make us choose. You'll just tear us apart.
We're already ripped to shreds.